All right, today we got, let's see here. Chili cheese dogs with cheese. Got woken up today with chili cheese dogs, so I'm gonna grab one off for you guys. It is cold outside. Really waked up, and you have your throat all raspy and stuff. Feeling like kind of sick. Or sometimes, out last night, trunk or treating at a church. This is Don Pico or something like that. Tastes like mangoes. How many chili cheese dogs can you guys eat? Love it. With the fries, man. That's the outside of my balcony. A little bit. Oh shit, I'm almost done. Good one. Thank you for buying me some chili cheese dogs with cheese. 5 of them. Last time she only bought me 3 because she said I can't.
I bought you 4.
Just made this into a chili cheese dog challenge.
How many do you can do?
I'm getting for now, I could probably take that one down. The last one.
You should do a 10 chili cheese dog challenge.
10?
Yeah.
I don't know. I went out to eat more fries. And
why? You gotta do it. Or you should do the taco ones.
Taco?
Yeah, how about you do the taco bell one?
The little tacos?
No, those Doritos.
For now. I You gotta go ready?
Yeah.
Love you, thank you for the food. Be careful. Never know, you could trip on a nail or something like that outside. Ball hurts out. Thank you for the two chili dogs. Yeah. Yeah. Oh, cool. Okay, be careful. They got a towel on the tree. You see the towel on the tree? Birdie knows that. Ooh, it's cold out here. Yeah, puppy. Nothing is. Nothing is. The biggest tub in the house. You drink it out in pickle jars and stuff like that. Angel! I'm on a bike. Need your food? Dang, it is only 5 minutes. I gotta take down. It's crazy, about 10 feet, dog. Girl. side. Most delicious Fuji dogs. It's cold over here. Make me feel good. Sorry about that. So this is breakfast today. Really cheap dog. $5.15. Cup of fries. Thank you guys for watching. Hope you guys have a good day. I gotta grab that towel. Reach out there and grab it off the tree. Yeah, Daddy. Was that you? Was that you? You threw that out there?
It's cold,
huh, Daddy? Thank you for watching. Peace. And have a good day. What, Daddy? Oh, yeah. And I like your guys' comments. Thank you for everything.